So if y'all, it's me, it's your boy Asmongold, and today I'm going to show you guys how to get the achievement magnets. How do they work? Now you get this in UBRS from the first boss or by Nagorshon. Now if you guys have never done this before, what he's going to do is at 75, 50, and 25%, he's going to channel some of his conduits. He's going to start casting Thundercross Softening. By getting this achievement, you have to prevent him from casting it more than 3 times, or 4 times, basically. And so he can only really cast it once per transition, but you can also prevent him from doing it entirely, and then allow him to cast it twice during one transition, as long as the total cast is less than 4. And so anyway, the way that you want to do this is, you see I have markers set up. Each of those markers, that's a conduit that he's going to charge, and somebody is assigned to standing on each one of those conduits. Now, if you have range, this makes it extremely easy, because as a range, you can stand on top of those conduits, and those blue orbiting balls that usually do a whole lot of damage will not hit you if you're standing on top of the conduits. And so anyway, as soon as he gets to 75%, you want to be pretty much planning to get ready to click. And again, this is really, really good, especially if you have like a warlock or something like that, because like our warlock has like his portal, and he can jump from one conduit to the other, and it's extremely fast. As a tank, you definitely want to have your tank doing 2 conduits, because they obviously have a lot of survivability, and so they can take a whole lot of damage from the different the orbiting blue orbs, basically. And it won't be as much of a problem as if it was another melee. But if you are a melee and you're going down to click one of the conduits, just make sure you pop a small cooldown, especially if it's, you know, towards the end of the fight and your healer is low on mana. And so anyway, we're waiting here for my Heroic Leap to regenerate so I can make sure that I can get both of them in time. But anyway, guys, I was really happy. Like, this was like a miracle to me that I actually got this done, because we had tried this on beta and it had just been like such a fucking clusterfuck. And honestly, one of the things that really helped us here was standing on the conduits, because it made just like the entire fight easier. And also, if you're standing on a conduit, you don't ever take damage from Shrapnel Nova. And so there are a lot of other added benefits to doing it. And so as a range, you should always be standing on the conduits. And, you know, again, it makes it to where you don't take damage from this orbiting blue thing that's killing me right here. And so that's definitely a really big deal. And as soon as you get all 3 of them after 25%, and, you know, if he hasn't cast it more than 3 times, kill the boss and you get the achievement. It's really simple. It just can be kind of annoying to do with pugs. And it's actually kind of easy to do with people who know what they're doing. This is all with my guild. And so it's not really much of a problem. So anyway, guys, the achievement is magnets. How do they work for Glory of the Draenor Hero? And that's really all it takes. So thanks for watching, and like, comment, subscribe.